Okay. This guy's in, yeah, that guy's danger status. That guy's danger status. Does he see me? No.
Okay, Pete. I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath.
No! Stop it! Why did I do that? Why did I do that?
Okay, Pete. I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Sit down. That's right. Up! Up, dagummit! Gotta play the game. I forgot how to play the game. I'm serious. Briefly.
Perfect. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight.
Boosh!
Sweet dreams.
Okay.
There we go.
Oh, little cute little Spider-Man in the corner. That's so cute. Shoot. That's how you do it. Okay. Push it again. Can I jump off?
Keep it tight, Pete.
Ooh. Ooh.
See? Fudge.
Up there. Aim at the floor. Okay. Question mark. Okay. He came in the room.
Okay.
Room is clear. Right. Oh! I need to have the other guy get distracted by going over here. Danger. That's dangerous.
That's dangerous. There he is. Got me. That's dangerous.
That guy didn't hear it. Okay. Cool. I love when enemies don't hear it. Okay. Boosh! Okay, is he safe? You safe?
Clear this
yep.
out before I continue.
Okay, cool. He's... Oi. Is he... Nope, he's in danger, because his friend will... No, he's safe. He's safe, but he's in danger. I need to have him go over here. He didn't do anything. I need to have him go over here. He's danger. No. If I get him, he's gonna alert everybody. Alright, let's try this one. Yeah. Yeah. Cool. Okay, he's safe. He's safe, but I'm gonna take him out and perch! Damn.
Stop.
No. inside! Not cool with the hostage taking, guys.
Ow.
Whoa, what is up with that glowy stuff on your hands? Are you guys ghosts? Never fought a ghost before.
Did he get hit by his own bomb? That's so funny.
I mean, I fought specters, but, you know, technically specters aren't...
Bah! Okay, I gotta pause real quick. Because I realized I didn't say it show I was live. Oops! I'm gonna have to change up titles because that one title's kind of... Is it a QTE? No, it's not. Is it a... Oh, it's not a QTE. Oh, I could have finished him, but I didn't do it. Okay. Hey, what's up? Habus! No, you're just... This gotta be great. Hey, you beat the crowbar enemies! Yeah, even though the last guy was holding an axe, so it's not technically the same weapon. Track down where this came from. Good job for later. That's a pretty mask though. Reminds me of the mask that Zuko wore in Avatar: The Last Airbender. Just talk to Krim. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts. I never said I did. Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle. You will not write a word of what you saw.
For the record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole? I don't. What about the long history of stolen goods?
Me on my way to binge all your streams and meme you again. Good. Better. You have my YouTube channel? You can have my YouTube channel. You can do all the binging you would like. I usually plug it at the end, but here. Shameless plug. Are you serious?
Since when did Mix become Italian?
Nice.
No idea, but I'm still glad she makes these fries.
Totally. Best in city.
So, how's the grind at the Bugle?
Oh, now my things aren't working.
Yeah, well, I just got an all caps text from Robbie about my sort of antics tonight. So,
oh, does throne thing work?
Again.
But not my YouTube?
So, as you read the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
Creepy mask, guys. What's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. How's How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something.
Thank you for the head pats, Immortal.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to Harry.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius's work will help millions. I'm right where I want it. Right where I
Immortal, you do have my YouTube channel, right?
Sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
I can change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me, Harry?
Just dinner between friends.
Friends.
Nice. Ooh. I know she felt that when she's like...
If that's what you wanted.
You really see me as a friend, not a GF?
There's a lot of baggage.
You just don't post anymore, okay.
Yeah, sure, but... Is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things too, like money and...
Money, keys, raspberry lip balm? Is it really at the max? Excuse me. Because copyright screws me up. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, that's right, when you were trying to show me their Mugen, your Demon Slayer video thingies.
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
Love seeing you two together again.
Yo, Stan Lee! That didn't happen.
Hey, it's me. What's with the units heading down third?
Yeah. Oh, dang it!
Shocker. Didn't you just get paroled?
Yeah, well.
Yeah, I tried uploading Demon Slayer, but got banned everywhere for just the video.
It's just a big cupcake. I'll have him back in Rikers by bedtime. Just had dinner with my ex after saving her from masked criminals. And now I'm gonna go beat up a maniac who uses shockwaves to rob people. What a perfectly normal life you have, Peter Parker.
Get back here, Shocker! I'll chase you to the edge of the earth! I still need to watch the animated series just so I can see that. Ah, dang it! Sorry! Bro, I cannot swing today! I hate this! Peter. Myrtle's gonna make fun of me! Yes, I remember. I don't have that suit yet. Show off.
Friend around the lab. It's no bother to me, but if the grant committee stops by again.
Don't worry, Doc. I make a point not to leave anything there. But I know my friend appreciates you looking out for him. There's a lot of people who don't like him very much.
That buffoon Jameson and his audience of sheep, please. The people who do great things in this world are those who don't let bullies like him stand in their way. People like us.
Yeah.
You said a mouthful, Doc. Take care.
Wait on. Think. Fudge! I forgot how to pull out the camera again! Oh, I'm so embarrassed. Oh, it's up in the di- Stop jumping! Wait. Oh, wait, hold on, wait.
That's a keeper.
There you go. Turn off the camera! Oh. I'm just standing around. Landmarks, backpacks, Hey Mortal, did you like the 90s Spider-Man cartoon? Where the whole Shocker meme came to be when Peter first wore the black symbiote suit? Did you like the 90s Spider-Man cartoon? Where is this? Oh, backpack's here. That's why I'm down here. I didn't say it. I'm not that old. I didn't say it mattered what age you were. I'm asking if you saw it before. Like clips of it on the internet. Bulletproof. Okay. Nuh-uh. What do you mean, nuh-uh? Morris was like, nuh-uh. What do you mean, nuh-uh? Just a heads up, there's a suit in this game of that show which powers is insult the enemies. The power does nothing in reality, but it's silly. Oh, so if you get the black symbiote suit from the 90s Spider-Man cartoon, all he does is just insult the enemies. Kind of appropriate. Yeah, it quote unquote hurts them. Nice. Also, Mortal, is Spider-Man Miles Morales? Is Miles the only one that actually looks at his phone when he's free falling? Is Miles the only one that does that? Or can Peter do it too? Sorry. In Miles' game, in fact, Miles' game has more variety of air tricks, so you can even do the relax backwards while falling. I didn't do it yet. I'm too far, I think. Yeah, if I'm gonna take a picture of something! And if you had an angle, I can actually take a picture of it. Alright, cool. Stop jumping! Get on my level, take pics while swinging. Nah, I don't think I will. Nah, I don't think I will. Make myself dizzy trying to get the perfect shot. Nah, I don't think I will. Did you like that Avengers Endgame reference, Mortal? Pete Turner.
that shot.
Nah, I don't think I will. I'm gonna do my own thing. Wait, is it? It's just right here? I'm gonna get close.
King T'Challa got his powers from being bitten by a radioactive panther. Dude's tough, but that'd still probably hurt.
What if he got his powers by being bit by a radioactive panther? Dude's tough, but I'm about to imagine that hurts. Peter, no! Not every Marvel hero gets bit by a radioactive spider. A radioactive creature. Come on, Peter. That's so funny, though.
If I can set her straight. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
I just want to say that I've never seen Manhattan so safe and peaceful. Compare what it was like when Spider-Man first showed up to now.
Okay, fair enough, I will.
Wait.
Then, we had police and firefighters doing a wonderful job. There was crime.
Oh my goodness,
but nothing they couldn't handle. Of course we...
Ah, mortal!
Maniacs who shoot electricity out of their eyes. Walking piles of sand. Nazis made of bees!
Didn't Spider-Man put all those guys in jail?
You're missing the point! They didn't exist before he came along. At best, he attracts them. But I've often wondered if they're in cahoots.
Wow. I've never actually heard anyone say cahoots before. Look, all I'm saying is... I'd hate to imagine what would have happened if all those guys showed up and Spider-Man wasn't here.
Another lost cause. Goodbye.
Oh, it's underneath. Oh, it's a little squirrel. Can I? Yep. Wait. What's that? Oh, it's above me. Cool. Why is it above me? There. It's not a globe. Okay. Okay. Please don't get hit, Peter. Oh my gosh. Oy! Can I get there, please? Thank you. Rhino fragment. Ooh, fragment from Rhino's horn. That's cool. Sick of war! Thank you for resubscribing, Dead. I think Mortal abandoned me, though. Myrtle's like, I have to go to sleep. I'm like, oh, man. Please get a percent. Thank you. I don't know what time it is, where he is. Ow, my foot went to sleep. Yeah, I shouldn't have it under my other leg. I have to ask him later. His old high school t-shirt. Now my foot's asleep. Oh, there's so many backpacks. Is that a church? Like a chapel? It is.
Last up piece.
Okay. One more landmark picture. Because I have 8 out of 16. Then I will continue on the story. This is how Myrtle said he traveled fast. If I can manage to do this in quick succession, zooming across the town. Okay, cool. Wah! Yeah!
Attention all units. A kidnapping has been reported. Available officers, please proceed to Koreatown.
Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone. My earpiece to focus on muffled voices.
Okay. 16. This one.
My earpiece picked up cries for help close by.
Easy. Yes!
I've got you. It was terrifying. Thank you. There! Those are the guys who did it!
Oh no! Crowbars! Ow! Oh no! Crowbars and guns! My one weakness! Oh, Snap is a big guy. Ow! Oh. Okay. Come on, man. Yeah. Screen.
And their inevitable downfall.
I didn't do it right. Okay, let's try it again. I meant to grab a corner and then jump! There, that's how you swing fast.
You might have heard about the robbery at Roseman's Auction House. What you probably didn't do, and my sources confirm, is that the perpetrators were wearing masks. Horrible, demonic fake.
There you go. Oh, there's Shocker.
Hi, Herman.
Seriously?
Last time.
I don't want to hurt you. You'll just slow me down.
Wow, that's considerate. What's the money for, Herman?
Why do you care?
Actually, I don't. Just trying to make polite conversation.
I'm done talking.
But this could be...
Gotcha.
Gotcha. Now let's talk.
Uh-oh. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, shock abuse.
Noted. Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone, or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
Not enough.
Let's get to him. Gotcha.
Move. You know what, Herman? You have like zero personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details? Maybe later.
Nice.
Good
first try.
Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest
thing you've ever said to me. A shocking comeback, complete.
Looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ, you're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here, and I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah, whenever, whatever.
So I guess we're talking again. Cool.
Alright, there's a side mission I want to do. Suit mods. Ooh, we got some new suit mods. Wrong button. New gadget. Ooh, what'd that do? Deploy a spider drone, which will seek out and fire an energy blast at nearby enemies. Unaffordable. Of course, they can feel that game. Yo, now I can get perfect dodge. Okay. Hurt my heel. Dodge at the last moment to perform a perfect dodge. This grants temporary immunity and also briefly slows time. Nice. We love seeing that. I think there was a side quest there. Oh, no. Let's do the main story first. Wait, isn't there like an entrance?
Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack.
He's eating a donut.
Mr. Lee's usually in his office now. Guys holding up all right?
This moron thinks I'm going to move in with my daughter.
Hey, that'd be great.
She hasn't asked. She's not gonna. I'm not going anywhere.
You don't know that. Nobody does.
Well, I'm not going anywhere. That's a promise.
Peter, what can I do for you?
I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. She wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. What is it?
A replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. Seen one in years. This symbol here roughly translates to demon.
Demon?
Well, my father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young. Scared the hell out of me. Peter, listen. That mask, it's... It could be connected to dangerous people. Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
I don't know. Why take the risk?
Hey.
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped.
There it is. I was gonna do it for you, Dad, but you didn't have enough points on your iPad.
Got some time to kill before Doc needs me at the lab. Let's do a little Spidey workout in the city.
Side mission, huh?
Hmm.
to me? He seemed worried. Are you into something dangerous?
Oh, it's just a story Mary Jane's investigating. Don't worry. I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think you remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration's mutual. You've got a good boss, man.
I'll tell him you said so. Love you, Peter.
Are you okay, ma'am?
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband, Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out he's meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems. Check it out. Any idea when he's meeting her next?
Tonight, by the detox center in Greenwich.
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on. Detox center's not far. Carmen just sent me Rodrigo's picture. Let's see if I can find him. Rodrigo. He's really nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
Why would I?
Bad angle. I need to get it straight on. Just what I needed. Bigger than I thought. I better follow the blackmailer and find out how big. Carmen, I'm uploading a photo to you. Does this woman look familiar?
No, I've never seen her. What were they talking about?
Sounds like she's blackmailing him. She mentioned something about plans.
My husband works security at a casino in Atlantic City.
She could be planning a heist, but I'll need more evidence before I can do anything.
Let me know if I can help.
All right. I'm gonna see where she's taking the plans. I'll be in touch. Another victim or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the High Line. I need a better angle.
Okay. Yeah. As soon as he saw the photo, he fell in line.
He always was a sucker.
Perfect shot.
Let's see the plans. That's what I'm talking about. Gotta catch my train. I want to keep it possible. Tonight's gonna be our biggest school yet.
Hell yeah.
How many people are in on this? I've got to follow him.
Oh, he went down.
Where's he getting off? Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path. Carmen, the blackmailer met some guy under the High Line. Sounded like
can't talk right now, Dad.
I'm sending you the photo.
I'm streaming till 7:45 like I normally do.
He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheel man and a safe cracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out. End of the line. I should head over near the subway exit and wait for him to get out. He's heading for that office building. Move. I have all the evidence I need. Now I just have to stop that car. Plan falls apart. Hey, Carmen. Your husband's pal and his team just had their trip to beautiful Atlantic City canceled.
Thank you. I spoke to Rodrigo. That blackmail photo shows him driving the night Deshaun committed the robbery. But Rodrigo didn't know about it. He was just picking up his friend.
I've got a contact on the force. She'll help Rodrigo, especially if he'll agree to testify about the blackmail.
He will. Or I'll show him he needs to be a lot more afraid of me than Deshaun.
Phew. Wow, that mission was like way out here. A place I never went to.
Hello?
Yet.
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I didn't forget. I'll be there soon.
This tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than this.
How did I lose track of time?
All units, we've got another break-in in progress. Officers, please converge on Longacre.
Surveillance tower, Hell's Kitchen. Huh, nice. There you go.
Hey, an old-fashioned P&E. Gotta love the classics.
Better start praying. Don't even think about this. Get away from me.
Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city, Spike.
Hopefully it'll still be there when I come back out.
You want it to do, and
yes.
hey, what do you think you're doing?
This site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now.
This is highly sensitive equipment.
That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil. Mr. Osborne.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman,
what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me. You should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Arno. Free to continue your work in a secure environment
at Oscorp.
Dang.
You always were.
All that fixing I did to the prosthetic, and it ends up getting shut down.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you.
I bet this is his Doc Ock origin story.
Peter, Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about. This is opportunity knocking.
Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter. There's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Dang, that sucks, dude.
Wish I could do something to help Doc. Maybe call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. No. Norman never listens to Harry. He even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry.
Must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something.
Nice. Green Witch cover complete. He promised her he wouldn't do it again.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around someday.
I thought he promised her he wouldn't do that again. Armed mugging, huh? Okay. There you go. Skip. And it is right there. Let's go do it. First. A bit nice! Dadgummit, mortal! Dadgummit! He said, "Oh,
muggers never take a shot. I started without."
Oh, the guy with the crowbar, one weakness. Snap. Nah, dang it, he's still hitting the crowbar. Jesus. Okay, so not throw you. Bah! Can I not fight guys with crowbars, please? Jeez.
Every stupid mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so.
I love in games like this, like, you can just give random trophies for doing just, like, the randomest things. Man, Mortal was right. It is faster zooming like this. Okay. There you go. And that's all the landmarks, all the crime landmarks for Hell's Kitchen. Yeah. Yeah, there's a crime happening over there. Whoop!
Everybody rush him!
Whoop!
Stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. Probably better if I'm not here when the cops arrive.
Hup! Yeah. Nobody saw that. Come on, get it.
Available units. Possible narcotic sale reported. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
Me a message about these before he left for Europe.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is too.
Aww. One more open bills. More research station or the city to earn more like research tokens. Perfect. Continue.
I'll do what I can to help.
I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because of my children polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. The particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source.
Swinging through? I'm not, I think I'm swinging through. Oh my gosh, one of those missions is like confusing as heck, isn't it? But it feels like it's on top of the building though. Is it on top of the building? I'm on the wrong building, clearly. Probably. There it is. I'm on it. Hmm. Tony Stark suit. I love this one because it's just Kamen Rider. I love it. This suit?
Nasty as they are, I gotta swing right through those clouds.
I have to swing into them. It's like 8 seconds.
For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there.
Have to swing into them? That's gonna be really hard.
And gotcha.
I guess.
Good stuff. Well, good samples of bad stuff, anyway. Got it.
Freaking these people out. Now what else is new?
Huh. The toxin's coming from two types of cars and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos. On that one.
perfect.
Oops, sorry.
Best smokestack picture I ever took. The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. Maybe I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day. Well, Harry Station just stopped a public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars!
He was. But one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn.
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
Peter, I've been looking into the demons. Sounds like they've quietly established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
A vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
What were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering?
Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Wanna play 20 questions? No? How about we thumb wrestle? Okay. Face punch it is.
Whoa! Your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science.
Remember our first fight? Me so young and stupid, you just stupid.
You talk too much.
Of opinion. I mean, they're...
Okay, now I can do some real damage.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I do, they'll kill me!
Catch!
Gosh, if you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage. Wait. No! Oh, come on, Herman! You tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
Okay, no deaths. Shock and awe. Oh, the stuff.
He was scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden.
Okay, Yuri. Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the demon gang. Hey! The Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demon, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to know.
Shouldn't have asked.
The fight with Shocker took a while. Catch up on what I've been missing out in the city. Daily Bugle. Always a great paper. Even more now that Hey, MJ. We were talking about the demons. I keep feeling like they're my fault. I cleared space for them by putting Fisk away.
What were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopeier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon.
Attention, unit. Hostiles are...
Hey, so I looked into reports of... demons.
I knew you'd come around.
They've been pretty busy tonight, hitting a lot of Fisk properties.
They're going after Fisk? Damn. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Brewing gang war?
Sleep it off.
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fisk properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. Jerome reported a bunch of activity at one of his shipyards in Portside.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out.
Dang. I had him hit one of his buddies. Dang.
Hey, Yuri. Any idea what Fisk uses that shipyard for?
No idea. Let me send an officer to meet you there. His name's Jefferson Davis. That's his beat. He's a good cop. Been working the Fisk case for years. If anyone knows what's going on at that shipyard, it's him.
I feel like Mr. Lee is the main leader for the demons. That's just a gut feeling I have. It'd be unfortunate if it was.
Love New York. The demons, though, seems like they just want to tear the city down.
Got it, boss. Tripling security.
Demons won't touch a thing.
Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup. That don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Com check. Eagle 2, you up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes up. What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. I need to deal with them first.
Okay, can I restart, please?
Snipers everywhere. I need to deal with them first. That sniper has a guard watching him. I need to divide and conquer.
See me. If he sees me, all of a sudden.
A lot of junk scattered around here.
well-placed web shot could make a great distraction.
See the sniper there. Fudge.
Shipyards like a minefield. There'll be traps from every decade all over the place.
I gotta see how to get rid of this sniper, because I can't see how to get rid of the sniper from up here. L. Okay. Okay. So, got that. Let's do this. I already got rid of the sniper over there. Go down like that. Okay. Surprise! Nice. All clear. I just had to look up some. Nice. Nope, you... No, that didn't happen. That was too close. Oh my gosh. That was too close. They're both dangerous, shoot. Oh. Danger. Remember this one.
Dano, that you? Nothing to worry about.
Nice.
Hopkins, you're good. Spider-Man's breached our perimeter. I know.
Watch my back. Sweet dreams.
Nice. I'm not close enough. I need to be closer. Danger.
Anything moves, I'm shooting it. I need some help here. I'm here. What do you got? It's on now. Johnny, that you? No, you don't.
You don't hear me. You know you don't. I know you don't hear me. You don't hear me. Danger. Fudge. They're both danger. That guy's safe. But I'd rather do this.
Don't
Oh, I am tough. But stealthing is my... I love being stealthy. Come here! Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be tough. Yeah, yeah, totally, yeah.
You're in timeout.
Nice. Alright, cool. That was all the enemies taken care of without losing a without getting hit once. That was it was pretty long. I think some people might have found that boring, but I did great.
You know we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
That's why I brought a warrant. So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are? Just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So,
that must be Miles' dad.
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay. I'll find another way in.
Must be Miles' dad.
Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window. Up the front, but I bet they didn't take as much care with the rest of it.
Okay, so the front's still up. Aha! Score!
Fisherman with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door?
Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes. Yeah, got it. Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current. Stun gun, genius!
Capacitors in this are just what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking of.
With the stun gun, you can now craft the electric web. Press X to continue. Hold X to craft the electric web. Climactic, huh?
At first glance. Let's look closer.
Looking for something specific?
This yard's been here a long time. Bootleggers used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha. Those guys love their hidden rooms.
Check it out. Sound hollow to you? I got a hidden panel, like the one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits.
Did that work?
Nah. Must not be the right box. Keep looking.
Oh, come on, man.
doubt I would have found it without you.
Hmm.
Got a big fat nothing.
Well, there's one secret room. It could be more. Notice anything about the floor?
They can hide the doors, not the scrapes they leave.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
Grapes. I should take another look around. Where else could there be scrapes? Pay dirt! Scrape, no door. None I can see anyway. Sit tight. I'll pull you up. Second floor. Rusted machine parts, big honking rats. Careful, the bridge is out.
I got this one.
Nice. Stuck the landing and everything.
We're not all donut eaters.
Fair enough.
Another secret door. I'll rig the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it.
You were after Finn for a long time, huh?
He's my great white whale. Junction box, where would I be?
Follow the conduits. It should lead you in the right direction.
This out.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
Well, look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway we're missing. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like a dual circuit. See if you can find a second junction box.
That junction box would have to be near conduits.
It could be hidden somewhere.
Where haven't I looked for that junction box? Found it.
It was that simple. I didn't know I had to pull up the elevator. So YouTube's helpful. Get down, Peter. Thank you.
Clear. Jeff, trap door.
Outstanding. Think you can help me out? This thing's heavy. One, two, three.
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old bootlegger's tunnel.
And it looks like no one's cleaned it since Al Capone.
Big chunk of concrete in the way. I can't get through.
Let me see how it looks from the top.
Got room to maneuver here. Hang on.
I'm blocked. Anything you can do?
What was that?
Subway, maybe. That's awesome. Place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. Sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
Bolt! Come on, let's go!
Damn, demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it. This place is phenomenal. Close.
There, they blew the locks to get in.
That's what I'm talking about.
Just trying to get out.
going off. I'm a little impressed.
A breakdance though.
You okay?
I'll catch up.
If I lose two trucks full of gunmen in one day, it's time to hang up the webs. Can't stop
them. Doing my best to catch up, but you might be on your own.
Stay safe, Jeff. Don't do anything crazy. This keeps up, bystanders will get shot. I gotta get in close. Hey guys, room for one more? Here's your stuff. Now the three decides to run on time.
Oh, snap! That was reckless, Miles is dead! Please don't die, please. Please. Please be okay. Yeah!
We've now identified the officer as Jefferson Davis. We're being told he has minor injuries and is expected to make a full recovery.
Excuse me, miss. Are you supposed to be here?
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat. Which means I get to focus full-time on real stories like this. And the demons.
You know the closer you get to them, the more you become a target, right?
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
We?
We?
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
Hi, TJ. Welcome to stream. How are you, buddy?
I don't blame you. But these guys are going to tell their story with or without you. And they thrive on controversy.
So what's your end?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Hop in.
She's good. That's good that you're doing okay. Stream's going all right so far.
Man, I'm beat. Time to head home and get some sleep.
Okay, so I guess I'm going to get to take a picture of that landmark. Okay, alright, game. Cool. Don't let me take a picture of the landmark, then. I see how it is. But Peter, what about your eviction notice? Yep.
Come on.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my
apartment. Dumpster number?
Hang on.
That's Route 33. Truck's already left its shift. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Let me check. Looks like it should be at the Municipal Garage at Bowery and Grand.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie.
Municipal Garage, Bowery and Grand. Not a problem. I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. This won't be that hard. Finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck? I have years of research on that drive. Everything I've worked on since high school.
Come on, man. Ow. Can I get down here, please?
Of course it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage. Maybe there's another way in. It's not really breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right?
Oh my gosh! Come on. Stop it!
Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet. Nada. Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great. I'm headed there now.
Hey, it's a long shot. But sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean, original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No. Started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah. That might be it. Man, I love Leo's.
I'll pick you up a pie. I owe you one.
No worries. Hope you find what you're looking for.
Should be some trucks close by. Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here.
Did I check this one? Did I check this one?
No sign of my stuff. What an interesting smell. Eddie, my only hope.
not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh. Looks like trouble.
Thanks, Spider.
You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
There's something there. Gotta move these bags out of the way. I think that's it. Yeah. Please be here. Please be here. Still works. Phew, looks like everything's here. Hey, look, an old gadget prototype. Looks kind of awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it? I think I can make this work.
You now craft the web bomb. Proximity triggered explosive that instantly webs all enemies in range. Ooh, nice.
Got it.
Look. That guy who thinks he's Spider-Man.
Uh-oh.
Ice
him.
It's that guy who thinks he's Spider-Man.
So grab. This is not how we planned.
Nice.
You ain't ready for this.
Ooh, that looked painful. It did. Especially when it's you. Man, I got all those guys streamed up. Wait, where's the other guy? Where? Wait, hold on. Yay! But!
Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? Guess I could try MJ's.
Home sweet home. Go to MJ's apartment.
All right. How am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Let's see. Hi, MJ. It's Peter. Any chance I could stay over to... Oh, that's too formal. MJ! I was just in the neighborhood and... Oh, that's lame. Hey, MJ, now that we're talking again, I thought maybe... Okay, that was so pathetic. Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything.
Yeah, that's not weird.
Couch. MJ's couch. Oh, what am I thinking?
Yeah, it's not weird. Sometimes it's gonna crash in your couch. That's not weird.
Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work.
You can stay at Feast. Fest place, that place.
I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him. Someone left me a voicemail. Number's blocked, though.
Hey there, Spider. Long time no see. To this address. Catch me if you can.
Oh, it's Black Cat.
Uh-oh. I think I know that voice.
Manually save here. Okay. I will make my way to Black Cat. We watched that cutscene. And then I think it would be a good way to quit. Woo!
Excuse me, pardon me.
Sorry. Horrible web swinger here. At least Mortal's not here to make fun of me, though. Make fun of me for my terrible web swinging skills.
Hello, Spider. Been thinking about you a lot lately. We were good together, weren't we? Maybe it's time to reignite the flame.
Black Cat. Don't tell me she's scoping out places to rob. She promised she would give up that life. What was she looking at? Anything look out of place? She wants me to find something. I need to look harder.
The viewfinder turns green. Press R1 to take a picture. That's so funny, Spider.
Gotta be some kind of clue.
Oh, wait.
There. One of her cats. She packs those with range extenders, then harvests nearby RFID signals. I'll let Yuri know to pick it up. Felicia's too smart to be putting herself at risk like this. She must be desperate for some reason. Better keep an eye out.
Cat's out of the bag. New suit available.
Hey, Yuri. You still have...
Alright, let's see. And I think this will be a great way to end off the stream. Well, YouTube's being weird. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Hope you all had a great time watching, but as I did... Oh, now it works. Now my link works. Please feel free to follow my YouTube channel if you'd like to watch any of the VODs you might have missed. Or if you want to throw my streams and want to watch them over and over. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Hope to see you all in the next one. Alright. Bye-bye. I gotta see if my Twitter dad is even still online, though. Oh, he is. Good. Good. Dang it, I spelled his name wrong. I need to really make sure I actually put in notes. There we go.